I have never heard this song before. I have never played this song before. We're going to play it for the first time. Okay. So all of you naysayers, all of you doubters, ugh, first time playing, first time hearing. You ready for this, everybody? Hopefully I do good. Oh, Lamb of God. I don't give a goddamn. Okay, that's a weird one. Wait. There we go. There we go. Download complete. Download complete. Where he's like, I know kung fu. My pick is slipping out of my hand. The drop pedals are so inflated in price right now. When I did my subathon in June and I bought a bunch of drop pedals to give away, they were like $270 each. I guess they just don't. How do I get a legit price? You can't. I don't know. They just don't make them anymore or something. Anyway, it's not bad. Pretty good for a Lamb of God song. I feel like Lamb of God's been very steady, like, you know what I mean? Just like groove metal. But anyways, for those of you new here, yeah, that was my first time hearing that and playing. There's cheaper versions, but they're not as good. I've seen people recommend the pitchfork. Pitchfork definitely doesn't track as well as the drop pedal.